was a trap. The oldest trick in the Bureau's books. They throw you into an unmarked IAA vehicle, blow it up, and make it look like one of our field ops went bad. You don't have long. Whoever's in the back, defuse the bomb. If you have someone in the front, bring the van to us. We're gonna need it as evidence if this operation goes south. I don't suppose there's a red wire and a blue wire. That would be too goddamn simple, right? Give me a minute. Okay, I've spoken to one of our explosive experts, and she says your best defusal strategy is to rotate the bomb's mirror system to guide its lasers to destroy the blue data packets only. Leave the red ones up and running. If you destroy those, you're gonna make things a lot harder for yourself.
Thank you. distance